I've been a drunk driver for many a year, and I've spent all me money on whiskey and beer. But now the law's changed, boys, they've made life a drag. They've given the police the use of the bag, and it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I be a drunk driver. No, never, no more. Last night as I was on my way home from here, after drinking the most of a bottle of beer, well, me sight, it was dim, and the first thing I saw was this bloody blue escort that belonged to the law. Well, he stopped me and he asked me a question or two, and he said, sir, I think that you've had quite a few. Then I said, oh no, sergeant, this cannot be so. But he gave me the bag and he asked me to blow, and it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I be a drunk driver. No, never, no more. Well, he gave me the thing, it was like a balloon, and he said, here's the bagpipes, would you play me a tune? So I blew in the bag, and what do you think? The damn crystals turned into a queer shade of paint. To the station we went, a blood sample to guess. No doctor was found, so they called in the vest. And they were all out of town, so all I could do was pass them a sample of the fresh morning dew. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I be a drunk driver. No, never, no more. Then they threw me inside an old cell for the night, and they let me go home when it got near daylight. And now I am waiting my case to come forward, and I'll stand face to face with the judge in the court. Now listen, all drivers, the moral is clear. Don't drive that out car when you're out on the beer. And when you go drinking, leave the keys with the wife, or else you'll be thumbing it for the rest of your life. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I be a drunk driver. No, never, no more will I be a drunk driver. No, never, no more.